This is the attached pin with the friction ring. The friction ring is mounted between these two washers right here. That causes the pin to stay where you put it, so it doesn't freely slide back and forth. Another advantage of that, that this ring is, when you strip the pin out, the pin doesn't go back and slam as hard into the housing.